Example 3.20. Find the condition that the roots of ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d is equal to 0 or the geometric progression. Assume that in a comma b comma c comma d is not equal to 0. The last question same. The last question the same. This one only solve. The given equation is first one. The given equation ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus b c equal to 0. Last question ap for this question gp. That's all the difference. So let us consider the root. Let the root be in gp. And let us consider alpha be the root of given equation. Alpha be the root of given equation. So let us assume the roots is alpha. Let us assume the roots GP. Let us assume the roots is GP. That is called alpha by lambda. Next one lambda. Next one lambda alpha. That is the three roots. The three roots are lambda by alpha. Next alpha. Next one lambda alpha. That is called A by R. Next A. Next AR. GP. So first to find out the value of summation 1. So summation 1 is equal to alpha by lambda plus alpha into lambda is equal to formula minus b by a. So minus b by a is also b by a only. That is called the a, then b, then c, then d. The same values. So the common values of this equation alpha into 1 by lambda plus 1 plus lambda, that is equal to minus b by a, is equation number 1, the first equation. The second equation means summation 2. So summation 2 is equal to summation 2 means summation of a into alpha beta. That is called alpha beta means first root and second root. Alpha by lambda into alpha, the first one. Next alpha into alpha lambda. Next one alpha lambda into alpha by lambda is equal to, so this one b by a. Next one c by a, the formula of c by a, beta's formula c by a. Summation of 2, that is equal to alpha square by lambda. Next one plus c. Alpha square into lambda. Next one plus alpha alpha cancel, lambda lambda cancel, remaining one alpha square, so is equal to c by a. So next which implies alpha square is a common value, 1 divided by alpha plus alpha plus 1 is equal to c by a. This is equation number 2. Next to find out the value of summation 3. Summation 3, that is equal to alpha beta gamma. So is equal to alpha by lambda into alpha lambda. So lambda lambda cancel. This is equal to, so formula this one minus d divided by a. So alpha cube, that is equal to minus d divided by a. The first condition, this is equation number 3. So by using equation 1 and 2, so equation 1 divided by 2, which implies that equation 1 is equal to alpha into lambda, alpha into 1 by lambda plus 1 whole divided by, next one alpha square into 1 by lambda plus 1. So that is equal to this one minus b divided by a. So this one c divided by a. So the common term cancel. Next lambda alpha cancel. So 1 by alpha is equal to minus b by a into next one a by c. So a cancel, 1 by alpha is equal to minus b by c, which implies alpha is equal to minus c by b. So alpha is equal to c by b. So substitute the value of the value of alpha is equal to minus c by b in equation number 3, we get so minus c divided by b the whole power 3 is equal to minus b divided by a. So this one minus c cube divided by b cube is equal to minus d divided by a. So minus minus cancel. So denominator is multiple of both sides. So this one a c cube is equal to this one b cube d. So therefore the condition of roots, the condition of roots are a c cube is equal to d b cube, the conditions.